A hideous odor filled the air. And suddenly, the reason was obvious. Pig inhaled a giant snort of air. Wait, what's that delicious smell? Ember shuffled nervously. Other embers fed me treats. But then stopped. You feed me now. It was junk. Maybe the pig would eat some junk. As the pig chewed, a light grew in its belly. Surprising. A little sparky, but tingly in belly. But what I want is something more fruity. The pig would eat anything. Ember just needed to find more. Thing it ate, the light grew even brighter. Fruity, fresh, but tastes a lot like mud. But what I want is something with more crunch. Perhaps if Ember could satisfy the pig, they might be more helpful. Inside was a scrap of journal. In the orchard, I meet the stranger from the cook's fire, a stranger no longer. Together, we fill their satchel, food and memories for the road ahead. The Wanderer's Diary. An ancient throne sits empty. No one remains to guide or protect, but we do not mind. My companion shelters with me now. We cannot help those left behind. skull was disgusting. Perhaps the pig would like it. This was the last thing Ember could find to offer. Crunchy, embery. Not much meat, bit too bony. But what I want is... The pig's stomach made an almighty sound. Ember chuckled with relief at the large creature they had been so afraid of. Ember came upon another campfire lost in the wilderness. It looked long cold, but ready to be lit. The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen." This is the Hollow Marsh. Here hope was consumed before it could flourish. You must not lose hope, or you too will turn forlorn. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them. Down steps to your east, travel the path south, watching a pig grow unhappy, a forlorn, lost hope. Ember found the Wanderer's Diary. We stop by the warmth of another campfire. The guardian spirit provokes us, asks what we hope to resolve. I do not understand the question. My companion is silent. A resolve stirred within the stranger. Just a few more steps. It can't be much further. A resolve stirred within the stranger. Just a few more steps. It can't be much further. Ember uncovered a journal entry. Snorty piggy, simple piggy, so easily teased with fruit. They are no help until they are fed. A few grow fat, wobbling on their trotters. Through the mist, Ember could feel they were being watched. Thank you. hidden away was a scrap of journal. Hands encircled around the evening fire, merry lanthorn tunes, singing out the promises of old. Will home be as we remember? Gratefully, the stranger said, "Friend, thank you. We all help each other along the path." the stranger said excitedly. I've not heard a lanthorn play in a long time. Magical sound a lanthorn makes. Your whole body moves. Let me tell you, I plays a good lanthorn. The orchard gate was locked and needed a key. The stranger said, magical sound. Let me tell you, I plays a good lanthorn. Ember found a scrap of journal. The lanthorn wards off ghosts and fear. It shapes the world as we wish it. I urge my companion to rest, but still they stare into the fire. The stranger stared past Ember. I'm almost ready. Let me sit a little longer. I will catch up. I promise.